Yeah, remember I 3D printed this piece, and I tried it, and it vibrates a lot. I didn't make it with any kind of stiffeners down here. And so what I ended up doing was I put these 1, 2, 3 blocks on both sides. I made this collar. Simple collar. It fits the OD here. And then there's a clamp on it. I got a slit in it. So I put that on there. Tighten it down. And I'll show you. I got a little pin I put in this hole. And I put these clamps on, and that's what stabilizes this. I snug them down. So I'm just using the four corners, and it's a 2-inch 328 bolt circle with a 312 diameter, four equally spaced, 45 degrees from that pin, orientation pin. So I got the pin orientated at 45 over here, so I just come over here and I put in these four, just come straight down. I'd make three passes. Thank you. Yeah, I tried to show you it while I was doing it, but I needed both hands. But anyway, that works out real good, really fast. Yeah, I'll show you what the original one looked like. It is a little scruffier. You couldn't really see it, but anyway. That's about it. But the idea worked. We just had to modify it a little bit. I gotta put a little bit of struts on there to help stabilize it. That's the little locator pin I stick in there. That fits in that one that's 45 degrees from those slots. That's just a piece of D-ring. Simple, put a hose clamp on it. Made it work. All right, bye. Yeah, I know yesterday that I didn't have these parts on something besides the metal table, which is really a no-no. So that's the way I received the parts, and I had to work them because they needed them right away. So I put a towel underneath these parts, and I just put those on the paper, the blueprint. Now I got the other part this mounts to. You never saw this one before, but this is the this is one with the four holes that this one goes on to. Yeah, I got, 10 of these. I did these quite a while ago. They haven't taken them off the shelf yet. I don't know why. But that's what these four holes mount to. All right, just wanted to show you that I put a cloth on there because metal to metal is a no-no. All right, we'll keep that between us, that other video, okay? All right, bye.